Good evening, everyone. My name is Ward Franz. I've been a state representative in the West Plains area. I've served most of Howe County for the last 8 years. Been married to my wife, Nancy, for almost 24 years. Have two children, a son, Landon, who's 19, my daughter, Lauren, who's 16. I grew up on a cow-calf farm. I went to Southwest Baptist University, and I went on to get my master's at Southwestern Seminary in Fort Worth, Texas. After that, I served as a youth minister, both full-time as a layperson. I've been a juvenile officer, and I think those are the things that gave me the foundation which led me to run for state representative. And during that time, I feel very confident that I've had a great relationship with my constituents because I listened. I was always willing to step out, and even though it may not have been a popular thing, I was willing to step out for them and to fight for my constituents year in and year out. And some of the issues that were important to my people in Howe County and all throughout the state, I took a leadership in fighting against Obama and Obamacare because of the unfunded mandates that Washington was sending our way that we can't put up with. Other issues, we were the second state in the nation to outlaw K2, which is the synthetic marijuana that is destroying our children's lives and our families. And I also listened when Prop B passed. I carried the legislation that was going to put into statute that an animal cannot have equal or more rights than a human being. These are very important to protect our agriculture community because that's our number one revenue producer in the state. And we're running out of time, but I just want to say, because of that reputation, I have a lot more that I want to accomplish. So with your support, and we can spread that relationship that I had with Howe County over these eight counties in the senatorial district, and I ask for your support. Thank you.